Well, we are working to learn more about a reported shooting that left one person injured this evening. Medics says it took the victim to the hospital from the Reedy Creek Road area around 8:30 tonight. They had life-threatening injuries. There's no word from CMPD yet on what happened or if anyone has been arrested in the case just yet. As we get any updates, we will pass them along.